Let me start with a little story, and let me start with Chumki Bibi in Birbhum, West Bengal in India. Chumki Bibi lives with her husband, two kids, and her father-in-law in this village. Her husband is a mason, and she rolls beedis to help support the family. They don't have water connection at home, so every day she needs to travel to the community point to collect water. Usually it's about a 1 hour walk to and fro, but sometimes the community collection point does not have water and she needs to walk further and further just in order to get water for the family, for drinking, for cleaning, for bathing. She heard about this financial partner, this bank in her village, who was ready to give loans, a small loan, for getting a water connection at home. She was very excited. She decided to take this loan, and now she has water at home, and suddenly she saved a lot of time in terms of going to collect water. The income which she used to make of 90 rupees per day, or $1.3 per day, has now gone up to $2 per day, just because she's able to save so much time. So think of this, an increase in income, all because of a small intervention where she could install the water connection which she wanted by borrowing. And now think of amplifying this in terms of people being able to get the water solution or the sanitation solution which they want just by solving the small market failure of financing.